Hey, what's up guys, welcome back to another episode of Oxygen Not Included. I'm gonna go ahead and let you take a look at what I've done. I really wasn't sure how to handle anything. I was just kind of building and addressing problems as we were going. But, you know, obviously this is not an optimal setup. It's way too closed off. You kind of need more open area for the gases to flow. That's why if you take a look here, I have so much carbon dioxide that's flooded to the bottom, and it's about half of my oxygen is gone. And that's mostly because I've kind of neglected handling that. Sorry, a little bit sniffly that there. So the solution would be to dig downward and open up an area for the carbon dioxide to clear out so we can get more breathable oxygen in this area while we try to produce more oxygen later. But I think I've taken on way too many duplicants, and I didn't specialize any of their skills or, you know, anything like that. My ceilings are way too low. For example, this area did I only leave two tiles high? Yeah, it might be three. It's probably three now that I'm looking at it, but with this many duplicants, we really don't have enough food to supply everyone. People are starting to get diarrhea because I'm just making mush bars out of whatever water I have here. To clear out the carbon dioxide, the best bet would have been to dig out something over on this side, but because I already built all my water here, it's not looking good, and I'm really not sure where to dig. Is it salvageable? Yes, but I think a lot of it I would have to just reconstruct entire walls, redesign everything. So instead of continuing, I think I'm going to call it for this base. It's been good to me, but let's start on another. And yes, it might be a quitter's way out, but the way I see it, if I would have lived for another 2 hours or so of gameplay, I would have gotten them all killed anyways. So let's just try to pick up some stuff. Diver's lungs is a good trait right off the bat. It's always something I'm interested in. He's good at cooking and medicine. Medicine, I don't think is that important in this current developmental build, so I'm not too worried about it. Having diver's lungs is going to be good for oxygen consumption, but at the same time, I feel like I want some variance in stats. He's good at athletics, digging, and tinkering. And that's a pretty good balance of skills, to be honest. The only problem here is that he's a mouth breather, which means he consumes way more oxygen than he should. I'll keep him around for now, see how we go. Construction, Sadie here is really good at construction. They can't fight, which is not bad. Building speed, I think early on we want a little bit more diversity. Holy shit. A plus in athletics. Bottomless stomach, they eat a lot. Twinkle toes, oh shit, we can't take care of this. I guess the higher their stats, the more bad stats you can assume are going to come with it. This person's going to get sick more, but they're good at tinkering, they're good at digging, and good at learning. That's actually a pretty good stat to have. All of my dupes are destructive, except for this guy right now. So digging is going to be important early on. Cooking, I'm not too worried about, to be honest. I think once we get like harvesting in, we're not going to have to worry about it too much. Strength, we don't have to fight things that often. Creativity, we can pick up later. Construction is a little important, but for now, we have the athletics, we have the digging, tinkering. So let's look for someone with some... I don't think we need learning quite yet. Let's just keep rolling until we find something I like. It's actually not bad. Just having a cook. But again, I don't think we need cooking quite yet. This guy's really creative. But he's narcoleptic. You know what? Let's roll with it. Just because I don't think I've had anyone with creative build. For in the beginning, at least, I'm going to have them on a little bit of everything. So nothing to worry about too much there. The usual. Let's pause it for a moment and take a look around. So what I'm thinking here is if we can dig down, clear out a path for the water to drain down into this area. That way we can use this as our main water area, and then we could use this part as, I don't know, something else. But for now, let's expand a little bit to the east here, or west, or both. We're gonna have plenty of oxygen, so we don't have to worry about that too much. Why don't we shove our bathroom? Do we want our bathroom on this side? Why not? So let's do some digging. We're gonna leave the oxalite. And what I've learned from watching other videos is there's actually little objects inside of these cracks. So we're gonna keep an eye out for those. We do want to dig those out. Right now, this is one, two, wait, one, two, three, four tiles high. That's actually exactly how tall we want this. So why don't we dig all the way out here? We do want to get to these though. So let's zoom in a little, take a look here. Get those. And then we're gonna make our way over here. I guess I could throw a ladder. I know, we don't have enough resources. Should just let them dig first, huh? I don't know how far I want to dig, but let's clear this out first. Grab that if we can. I don't think I can reach, but I'm a little bit worried about digging too far. I don't really want to. Let's see, can we get back up? I left two steps on either side. So for now, we're gonna go ahead and pick some of this up. Let me check my volume here. Maybe it's just my regular volume that's a little bit low. I did turn down the game volume though. Options, audio. Turn it back up just a tiny bit, see how that goes. Let's let them get to work. My oxalite should provide me with some oxygen for now, at least. Duplicate movement, that's fine. Colony management and basic tips, that's cool. So again, early on, we're just gonna try to. Oh, please dig those out. There's a bunch of sand here, is the problem. We're gonna want to get to these as well later. Okay, this bottom area is not breathable, which is fine, I suppose. We're gonna have enough oxygen to keep us afloat here. I think we might be able to put the bedrooms on this side. Or actually, why don't we put the bedroom. Oh, you need ladders. Let's not condemn you to death so early on. This is a vacuum, so there's no air there. There is air here. Is this regular water? Yeah, that's just regular water. We have a bunch of water. That's always good. If we need to, we can always find a way to drain this around and bring it back over to this pool. So we'll worry about that when we get there. I didn't leave you guys enough. What a stupid. So let's put these here. Maybe this right here, just to give you some access, and then you're gonna need some to get up there as well. And I'm trying to use minimal materials for the just for the time being, so I don't have to worry about too much later. It's really unbreathable down here is the problem. But I guess if it's gonna be bad, it's gonna be bad, right? I guess beds can go here for now. I don't really want to dig up the meal wood. It's a hatch. Let's just go ahead and make our way over here. We're going to need to. I actually don't remember what hatches do. I think they eat your plants or something like that. Let's just kill it. I don't want to take any chances.
Nocturnal scavenging creature. It'll consume minerals within reach that will fit into its mouth. So let's just attack it. Sorry, little dude. I know the toilet. We need toilets. So why don't we go ahead and throw an outhouse all the way in the corner. I know it's a bad location. Don't worry, we're gonna dig out a little bit more eventually. Actually, shit, man. You know, I might want to turn this into our main water reservoir. Or we could use both, really. See, my concern here is that if we leave this, we're not going to have anywhere for the carbon dioxide to flow. I could always pump it over on this side because it's all the carbon dioxide is going to gather in here. I should probably stop pausing it so much and just let them work. But more importantly, let's get that toilet in and give you guys some beds for the time being. We're gonna need to dig some of this up. The day is almost over. Colony requires a food source. That's fine. We have a bunch of random stuff on the floor, so hopefully they'll just pick it up and eat it. Can't get to that, huh? Oh, okay. You guys just fall asleep. That is fine. Oh, the hatch is still here. So how productive were we? Not really. We didn't get too much done, to be honest. We just kind of started digging some stuff, trying to get an idea of what everything looks like. I mean, these are vacuums, but I guess... Oh, there's a bunch of oxygen in there. But I guess at least once we open it, we'll have some space for the air to go. Did we kill the hatch? Oh, did it go back to sleep? Can we dig it? Can we kill it, please? Yo, you guys have a bathroom. Are you gonna dig the hatch? No? Insufficient oxygen generation. Nice. Always a good place to start. At least these quarters are somewhat livable. I'll start with the storage eventually. Wish I had a better answer, but let's take care of this. No, I want you to kill the hatch. Oh god, it's attacking. You got it. Skill increase. So we got some athletics in there. I'm just going to go ahead and throw... Oh, no, 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 no. We want it to be level with the floor. So... Eventually, we're going to have some stuff along this line. Let's dig out a little bit more. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's just dig out this entire section here. And there's some more stuff in the cracks, so we'll get to those as well. Is this being harvested? Wait, why is the hatch still alive? Totally thought we killed it. And then... I'm gonna just, honestly, I think we should throw the beds a little bit higher, but... We can always move them. Still not enough oxygen. Okay. Oh yeah, he's narcoleptic. We can really use the, how are we doing on food? So-so. We can really start opening up some of these areas. I do want to leave the oxalite, though. So let's dig what I can from here. And just kind of hope that it spreads, I suppose. Oops. We do want to take care of the floors when we get a chance. Atmospheric pressure is too low. If we open up the vacuums, it's going to be even higher. Why do we have so many damn vacuums in this area? We do have a bathroom in this corner over here. Something like that. Next dupe is in 0.8 cycles. We'll see how we do first, I suppose. Okay. So now there's suddenly air in here. Oh shit, it's getting unbreathable. This area is unbreathable, shit. We're gonna need to dig this out a little bit lower. Sorry, dupes. Didn't mean to put you through that. Let's do something like that for now. And then we're gonna want floor down here, so let's just use it as a marker. Yeah, they don't have enough air. We're gonna need a food source soon. Edible. We still have a decent amount of food. When you guys get a chance, just go ahead and hop up here, please. Definitely not ideal to have the bathroom all the way down here. Like they're like half dying every time they have to go to the bathroom. Is that contaminated water? Careful planning, man. Careful planning. I'm just gonna throw some storage containers for them to put some stuff.
I guess I'll put one of these here as well. New dupe. Okay. What do we got? Narcoleptic, gastrophobia, so she can't cook. Stats are very good, though. At operating machinery, you're good at building, and you're creative. We do have an artist already, though, so we don't really need the creativity. So who has better overall stats? Probably you. But you have very high expectation in decor. Whatever. We'll deal with it. All right, thank you. Can't get over here, huh? See, at least that helped clear out some of the carbon dioxide. Oops, I forgot a bed. Where are you guys sleeping? No one's sleeping in the carbon dioxide, right? Ah, shit. I knew it. Someone save him. Hurry up. Get out. Okay. How did that happen? You guys can go back to sleep when you can, but I'm not gonna have a good day. Did I just dig too much? Oh, some of the sand from here fell. Okay. That would explain it. Don't worry, we'll take down some of those ladders after. We still have some food on the floor that we don't, so we don't have to worry about it too much. We need a food source. I guess we could get started on... We have a bunch of water up here as well. Yet another vacuum, but it's space for air to rise, I suppose. But I guess we kind of want to keep the air in here. Carbon dioxide we could deal with, and once we get some, we're gonna need some something to help us refine this carbon dioxide, and we're gonna need to figure out how to get to this water as well. Let's just dig that out for now. Let's dig a little bit lower. And by dig, I mean put a ladder there. So we can dig this out. And then put some tile there as well. Just trying to box in our water so we don't lose any of it there. Figure out where we should expand our beds. I guess power generation I can have over on this side. So why don't we dig this out when we get a chance? Just get it all connected there.
Nice, nice, nice. Starting to all look a little bit more uniform. I don't think our... Oh, we can actually harvest it. Good. Let's harvest these. Oh, can we not harvest them yet? Oh, it's at 80%. Okay. Bed is beyond reach. Why? Why are you idle? What are you guys trying to do? They cannot... Oh. Fucking sand. We're gonna need some more storage here. Also gonna need a storage for the poop. Sorry to make you guys have to go down here. But I can't deal with that quite yet, so... Actually, we really... Yeah, oh, that's right. I was gonna wait till we get this part sorted out, do some power generation stuff over on this side. I guess we can open this up. But we're gonna need to start on the oxygen generation. We don't have that much algae. Are you guys just tired? Oh, they have minor injuries. What is this? Building entombment. Okay. Okay, just gotta keep a careful eye out for what's happening here. And I did ask for this side to be dug out, but we don't have access to it quite yet. Now the question is, do I just want to expand the floors for now? I guess we could do that. And then we can get started on beds as well. I mean, not beds, on power generation, because we really need that soon. What? It's still reaching you guys? Which means we need to dig out some more. Okay. Good to know. Don't worry, guys. I'll save you. I really won't, but I'm trying. If that's the case, I need to build across from here. I think I'm going to try to put my batteries over on this side. So, if that's the case, how are we looking on air? Not great. Cool. The best I could do is really try to bring the carbon dioxide lower for the time being. But we'll get started on power. So, manual generator. Let's put it here. Batteries we'll throw up here. You know what? Cancel this for now. I don't think you guys absolutely need it. Tiny battery. Oh, not tiny battery. Electrical wire. 1, 2, and 3. We're gonna need another toilet as well. So let's go ahead and order one of those. Throw an outhouse over here, I suppose. It's not beautiful. I can deconstruct it when I need to, which I will need to soon, but go ahead and attach these. Okay. And now, we will need a research station. Power. Let's get this connected. Dude, we have no air. This is possibly one of the worst starts I've had. Okay, we can't wait anymore. So usually I try to avoid these, but I feel like we really need it. We can always... Shit. Let's get this over here. Who would have known I would have gotten myself destroyed so early? There's no power? Oh, you guys didn't finish the thing yet. So we will need algae terrariums as soon as possible, so let's take care of that. We have jobs, so... Before we do that, just pause. Who is good at research? No one. You're okay at research, so you're going to be a designated researcher, but you're also good at digging. I didn't think about this. I didn't have any learners. That was a stupid. Okay, so you're a designated researcher for now. We're going to need you on that as soon as possible. Okay. Also, could you guys dig this out, please? Yes, yes, yes. Go ahead and take care of that. Don't worry about it. I guess we don't need all of this. We just need to dig straight down here. Did that help clear out some of the oxygen? Somewhat. Yeah, we have way too much carbon dioxide. I think it was much more dense over here, and it ended up spreading. We might need to move the beds up, to be honest. We're way too close to the carbon dioxide. Beds should have been above. That was a failure on my part. How are we doing on food? Not great. But we can always dig some of the stuff out. I think there should be some food in there. Still growing. Unreachable. Prioritize that, please. We're only at 3. Let's get that cleared out as well. Is it flowing down yet? Not really. Kind of want that. So we could just keep digging and open up this area as well, but... I don't know exactly why, but I've seen people double layer their water walls at least. So let's get that done as well. But at least some of the carbon dioxide is flowing out. You can see the carbon dioxide from here is getting out of control though. So how's our research coming along? Do we have any more food that we can deal with, or are we going to start to need to... We might need to start with some mush bars. The sooner we can get the algae terrariums, the better. Let's dig some of this out. Is this all carbon dioxide? Why is it stuck here? Deconstruct that, let it fall. Okay, do we really want to be adding new dupes at the moment? Probably not. We don't have any good learners. You can't fight, but you're okay at everything else. You're uncultured, that's perfectly fine with me. Diver's lungs. Do we want someone who's slightly specialized? Or do we want an all-around? I think we're better off with the all-around at the moment. Which I think we might need... another toilet soon. You guys can poop. Like, on the floor for all I care, just do it away from the base. And we really don't need water yet, is the one of the things. I actually might want to use this as our main water. Because it has a better shape. I mean, I guess not. We can always just pump more stuff in here and lower this as well. Not a big deal. But we're going to need algae terrarium over here. Maybe right at the base of the stairs and... I don't know, one here as well. We're still not done with research. We're at 15. Standing directly in carbon dioxide. Let's break some more of these floor tiles just so we can get some air flowing. What? Oh shit. God damn it. Well, let's mop all that up before it gets anywhere else. Stress is not so great. Sleeping helps, but we're gonna need more beds as well, so let's get started on that. We need 3 more farming tech. Tip contaminated water, prevent disease, that's good. Good, you guys have access to the bathroom again. Skill increase contaminated water that I just read. Gonna let you guys do some cleaning first. I think we can use this. Just gonna add a few more containers for storage for the time being. What's going on there? Research complete. Research, what do we need next? Liquid piping, maybe. Power generation, better batteries. Wire bridge, liquid plumbing, gas. I think we're going to want to get with the filtration first, so let's take care of liquid piping. Jobs, who's on research again? Nicola, actually no, you don't research. Because, actually no, I kind of do want you on research. You're not good at anything right now, so let's have you research. I'm sorry, I know you just spent all that time learning how to research, but go ahead and take a break. All except organic. How's our carbon dioxide? So it's actually flowed out of here quite well. We might want to deconstruct this soon, though, because it uses a lot of algae. Organic, how are we doing out algae? Oxygen, terrarium. How much does it produce? So this takes 1,000 and uses 120 power, provides 600 grams per second, produces heat. It uses a lot of algae is the problem. That's not going to be sustainable because we don't have enough. This uses less, but it produces 40 grams per second as opposed to 600. Well, shit, that's a big difference. Okay. So let's put 2 and 2, I guess. I don't know if that's effective, but we're going to do it anyways. Hopefully these will help clear out some of the oxygen, out of the carbon dioxide. How much oxygen are we using per day? Yesterday we used 174. These are 30 each. So we might need more, actually. I don't know, we'll see how we do. If it starts complaining too much, then we'll add another. But I don't want to use too much because that's going to be using a lot of our water. Okay, so we're gonna need food soon. Why don't I go ahead and get on that? Where's food? Microbe musher, just in case, right? I don't feel comfortable getting our farm started quite yet. Ah, shit, is carbon dioxide escaping from here? Is it being pushed out? It might be, huh? But at least it's getting like a steady supply. So hopefully, you know what? Let's dig out this area to give it more room for gas exchange. Because I think the oxygen might be pushing the carbon dioxide out a little too much. And if that's the case... Okay, you guys are just going to sleep. That's the case, we might want to go ahead and dig this out a little bit. Is that a hatch? Oh no, it's a mealwood. Got scared. And don't forget, that means we're gonna need a ladder that extends all the way down. Which means we can deconstruct a lot of these. What's the deconstruction chart? Okay, we're gonna need those later still to get to this area, so just leave those. Deconstruct some of these if we can reach them. If not, that's fine. I would like you to get rid of this. So that way the carbon dioxide can sit back down here. Edible. We're running not short on food, but we don't have as much as compared to before, at least. Okay, so we finished our research again. Percolation. You know what, let's finish up our basic research before we move on to other stuff. Please dig that out. I don't know if I want to open up the waterway quite yet. And if we do, I don't want it directly facing it. If you know what I mean. You know what? Cancel that. Dig. Actually, not quite sure where I want to dig to. I guess we could take care of all of that. And then we could start encasing this side as well. So we can figure out what to do with the rest of this. I guess we could run dual water supplies until we really need to worry about anything else. And if that's the case, we might want to add some tiles there. And then I'm just going to have you guys build the ladder down to the water. How about that? We do have some good oxygen down here, so we can... get some production. We do have some holes in the tiles for the air to get through, so not too worried about that at the moment. What's over here? Stuff. Okay, cool. Probably still not an ideal setup here, but that's fine. Do I have enough beds? I think so. Actually, why don't we deconstruct this? Because I think at that point we have way more oxygen than we need, and we're just running through our algae way quicker than we need to. we finished? No, not yet. That's just tips. Cool. So we now have two water sources. I put these here to hopefully keep them from spilling anything in it. We're going to need to tile this off, and they blocked off access here. So let's go ahead and do that. See, where can I run the water if I need to? I guess our contaminated water can run over below the bathrooms here. Then deconstruct that, I suppose. Then we can build another layer here. Research is complete. Pause. I'm not too worried about the gas piping right now, at least. So let's go ahead. There's like a pocket of carbon dioxide. Why is it just staying there? Do we have enough space to... I guess we should have enough space. It should go one way or another. Insufficient energy, oxygen generation. Let's add one more on this side. Food shortage. Edible. Oh shit, we are low on food. How much are we consuming? Today, yesterday, okay, we're consuming about 1,000 per person, so let's just go ahead and make 5 of these. We're gonna pick up another. Do we have anyone who's specifically good at learning? I guess you're pretty good. But you're a mouth breather, shit. You can't dig though. We'll take it. And let's pause and readjust these jobs. Nicola, you can go back to doing everything basically. Mamoru, you can do that. Anyone else on research? No? Nicola, off the research. They're pretty close, actually. But it's fine. We have enough batteries for whatever for now. We really should get started on the farm soon, I suppose. Who's on cooking? Anyone is on cooking, but they're not doing it. Okay. Just make more food, please. Still not doing great on the oxygen, to be honest, but not too much I could do about it, short of, I mean, this is the main area that I'm kind of concerned about. Why is it staying here? Because that's going to drift over soon. Let's get rid of one of these and just move it over a little bit. Might want to deconstruct this tile as well, just so the air can flow back this way. Oops. Carbon dioxide is getting kind of strong here. Food shortage. Okay, please make more. I didn't do this very well. obviously. Who is idle? Oh, you're done researching, that's why. Go ahead and take care of all this first, then. I mean, you can kind of get an idea of what I'm trying to do here, but... Damn, I don't know where to put my plants. Because this is all water. I don't exactly want all the water to run together. I could bring the water down, though. But you know what? I think I need a quick break, so... Let's save this as... Ah, I didn't name my base this time. Oh well. Ah, well. Cool. So we'll pick this up next time. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you like this video, please like and subscribe. If not, as always, I will try to do better. Buh-bye.